Hi, it's Candace at MVP, and I'm just coming to you today to talk about how we are going to overcome the COVID outbreak with closings. So we will be offering closings through a drive-thru, and this will keep both sides safe. The process is going to work like this. If you've ever been to the grocery and you have went through the drive-thru, it's going to be very similar. We are going to have a designated parking spot specifically for closings where you will pull in and we will perform the closing there. Once you're in this designated spot, you will call us and we will send a member of our staff down with the closing package to meet you at your car. So we would ask that you bring a copy of your driver's license. If you're unable to make a copy of your driver's license before the closing, we would ask that you take a picture and email it to us. The closer will watch you sign the documents. Once you are finished signing, you will return the documents through your window back to our closer. During the closing, we'll be on the phone with you the whole time, so if you have any questions, we'll be available for you. Once you are done signing the documents, you will return them through the window to our closer. After that is finished, the documents will be taken back upstairs and notarized, and then scanned and electronically sent to you via a secure email. So that's all there is to it. Reach out to us and let us know if you would like to do that type of closing. You can email us or you can reach out to us on Facebook if you have any questions, and we just look forward to doing these closings continuously for you.